Denver 7 Now is sponsored by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
I'm Shannon Ogden with the latest from Denver 7. Wildlife officers say there may be three more mountain lions living in the area of this week's attack in Bailey. This photo was captured Wednesday on a trail camera in the Berlin Ranchettes subdivision. That's that same area where an 8-year-old boy was bitten and seriously hurt. Now, two mountain lions already have been put down. Both were young adults, weighed about 65 pounds. We're still waiting test results to see which one of those two is the one that attacked that little boy. Well, a sure sign that summer is fleeting. The 5-mile stretch of road from Summit Lake to the top of Mount Evans will close for the season after Labor Day weekend. The 10 miles from Echo Lake to Summit Lake will stay open until October, unless, of course, Old Man Winter has other plans. And congratulations are in order for one of our favorite celebrity sports couples. Vail's own Lindsey Vonn and hockey player P.K. Subban are engaged. Now, according to Vogue, he proposed on the same day he bought the ring. He proposed at her home. The emerald engagement ring is a reference to Vonn's favorite color of green. Congratulations. From the First Alert Weather Center, look at your forecast. Another First Alert action day for Friday, and then the heat comes for the weekend. But take a look into next week. It's like our first taste of fall. Lows in the mid to low 50s. Very nice. All right, this has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thank you for checking us out. We'll have another one later for you. What's that one, too? And do yourself a favor. Download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Shannon Ogden.